My mind is clearer now. At last, all too well, I can see where we all soon will be. If you strip away the myth from the man, you will see where we all soon will be. To believe the thing they say of you, you really do believe this talk of God is true. And all the good you've done will soon get swept away. You will be gone to matter more than the things you say. I don't like what I see. All I ask is that you listen to me. And remember, I've been your right-hand man all along. You have set them all on fire. They think they found the new Messiah. And they'll hurt you when they find they're wrong. I remember when this whole thing began. No talk of God and we call you a man. And believe me, my admiration for you hasn't died. But every word you say today gets twisted round some other way. And they'll hurt you if they think you lied. Nazareth, your famous, should have stayed a great unknown, like his father carving wood. He would make a wood table, chairs and oaken chests would have stood at Jesus' best. He can cause a body harm. No, I'm alone. Listen, Jesus, do you care for your race? Don't you see we must keep it a place? We are occupied. Have you forgotten how good now we are? I am frightened by the crowd. Getting much too loud, and they'll crush us if we go too far. If we go. Warning I give, please remember that I want us to live. But it's sad to see our chances weakening with every hour. All your followers are blind. Too much heaven on their minds. It was beautiful, but now it's sour. Yes, it's all.